Hi all, today we are going to learn about the Google Chrome extension, which is the Mail Tracker. It's an add-on feature. Using Mail Tracker, we can monitor the delivery of email messages to the intended recipient. Let us see how this works. First, go to Google and search for Chrome Web Store. Select the option and in the search bar, search Mail Tracker. So select this option, page will open. Select the Add to Chrome option and then click Add Extension. Now the add-on will be added to the Google Chrome extension. Click on the Mail Tracker icon at the top right side of the screen using the Gmail. It will ask for sign in. So sign in and log in using your email ID. And you can select the sign up for free option. Once this is done, go to your Gmail box and you can see the Mail Tracker is enabled in your inbox. Today I'm composing a simple email for understanding the process. Click on compose. Give the recipient email ID. Some subject and email body. And click on the send option. Once the email is sent from this ID, go to the send and open that email. At top right, you can see two tick marks. One is in green and other one is gray. Move your cursor over there. It will say the recipient is yet to read the email. Once the email is read from the recipient's inbox, then these tick marks will become green. This is the easiest way to keep track of the emails that have been sent. Thank you.